Desacralization put us in the mess that we find ourselves.